bass player. God forbid if you play the drums like a guitar player would, you know? So it's cool to, you know, pretend you're a bunch of people. So you don't have to get so sick of yourself so quick.
Your director, who came up with that concept?
His name is Ross Harris.
Yeah.
And then he came up with the whole thing.
Was it something, was it weird for you? Because I know that's probably the first video you've been involved in, is that true?
I've been involved in a couple others, like, you know, not that anybody would have seen.
Was it Ellie Smith solo stuff you did?
Yeah, Ross did one for one of my songs, too.
Something from Roman Candle, or the...
It was on No One That Didn't Have a Name.
Okay.
And, yeah.
So that was fun. So Ross is a friend of yours then?
It's really yeah.
In film, that's great. Well, we should check out that video right now. Here's Heat Miser. Check out Elliot Smith in this one, of course, and it's called Plain Clothes Man.
Your pal Marilyn Lord had described your music as being a cross between Nick Drake, Kurt Cobain, and Lou Barlow, all sort of sad sack guys. Sad sack, like that kid's story. Are you a sad sack?
A sad sack? I don't know. Am I a sad sack?
Definitely not. Absolutely not.
I don't feel like a sad sack. Then again, I don't really know what a sad sack is. But...
Would you say that it's more personal than, say, like an Iron Maiden song? Or...
No, it just shows different things, you know?